Welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. Okay, so now we have to take care of the this guy overlooking an altar. Up we go. I'm not too sure where it is, so let's go for another hunt outside. Basically behind us. Yep, all the way over there. See now. I think I know where it is. Yeah. 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 Oh, whoops. Yeah. Okay, so I keep going that way. Such a big bridge. Yeah. 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 I'm not too sure if this is where I'm meant to be. Hey, stop, slow down. Actually, I think I know what this is. I think it might be that. It's like a a smaller colossi. It's a but it's still dangerous. Yeah. God, it's just a rock. This is how you get down a cliff fast without taking damage. And I took damage right at the end, of course I did. There's water, deep water? I could've just jumped down. Making my way across the lake. Taking my time, holding my sword. And swimming. Diddly diddly do, diddly do, diddly diddly do. Diddly diddly do, I'm gonna get up, diddly diddly do, I'm gonna make it, diddly diddly do, I'm gonna kill this tiny Colossus into the heart. A terrible song, I apologize to all. far ago. Where is this one? Oh wait, I gotta go over here. Oh, what a jump! Small, but it's still deadly. Don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Owie, that really hurt. Get up, get up, get up. What are you doing? Certain is something to do with these pillars of fire. Obviously, it'll get on the side of them. Ugh. Try and get it off the edge. It's terrified of fire. Ow! Bucking ball, this thing is. Ah, god damn it. Get on there properly. Give me no time to even try and attack it. one. Jeez, that was terrible. Whee! Another one. Damn it, I gotta let go. I have to let go. I can't friggin'. Ah, jeez. Back away. Okay, so let's try and land him at this time without, you know, falling off again. I want to land. That's a nice shot as well. One more hit. That's it. Thanks for watching How to Train Your Dog. Yeah, the bad way. Okay, so that's the end of episode 11. Moving pretty fast. So anyway, I'll see you all in the next episode. And yeah, see you there.